Power blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this. The broadcast from the lane just abated.
Hello, Sebastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrent, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. We should be able to find the torrent's coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
let me in.
Try your hold again.
Okay. Okay.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
station. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.